like performance wise. When first I was started as a photo taking, so you know there were people, the tourists were coming in Singapore, many tourists in Singapore, so many tourists. Then I thought, okay, that's what we do as a tourist business. With them, we take the snacks, put on the shoulder, we do the photo taking. Then from there, slowly, I changed to become an artist, a performer. Until today, challenges in this Snake Charming is all kind of people that you can get to see, and all kind of things you can go anywhere, you know, like the, sometimes the place where we cannot go, we get a chance to go with the minister, president, all the VIPs, normal people, 5-star hotel, everywhere where other people got no chance to go, and we artists to get a chance to go. That's something very expensive. Sometimes when we do show, we can get to see all kind of audience. So you want the audience, you want to make them smile, and you must make them really understand. When you do show, sometimes in front of you got a 60 to 80 years old lady, all they can't speak English. So how you want to make them understand? How you want to give them a smile on their face? So that's a very difficulty for you on that moment. You must think how to give a smile on this lady's face. Some people have a phobia of the snakes. They are very scared of snakes. You know, they hear the words of snakes, only they're scared. They can paint it. So for me, it's a big, very big thing to go there and train this kind of people until they can touch the snakes. I always like to ask myself and always like to talk myself and ask myself, no, I should not give up. I must control, I must take care. Never mind. Not today, tomorrow. The words of tomorrow until today never finish. Above 50, if in Singapore you can see many snake charmer children are doing this, coming up like a 20, 30 years old boys or no. In Singapore you can see they carry the snake and they stand there, hello, take a photograph with the snakes. Yeah, they're doing this, but they are born in Singapore. Really a lot of snake charmers, all a legend, but today all not in this world, all left, gone. You saw the one and only left doing this.